This disabled gaming reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Police Party is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom and Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc., definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer? So if you're looking for extra fire team squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now, with all that aside, please enjoy the video. It's Barkerman and 99 Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here, and welcome to part 4 of my Let's Play of Portal for the PC. Well, the last time, last part even, I dedicated that last Let's Play part to my I think one of my relatives, Jill. So with me as always, with as my partner, gaming partner in crime, one of everyone's smile test for all the way from Kid Robot in Miami here. So last time we left off, we were in the middle of test chamber 18, which unfortunately was us running through a live fire exercise run by military androids. Without further ado, let's go and start the timer. Okie dokie. Right, so this one is pretty goddamn tricky. Now, I have done this game at as a practice run. This part is very So it's gonna require a lot of patience here, this particular chest chamber. Thank you. Let's work something, at least something out. Yeah, we'll do this one. Thank you. That's it. Right, so after about 10 minutes of constantly dying, we have at last, been able to get that bit done. So, told you this with test chambers is going to be extremely tricky. Drop it there. Now, this one is going to be extremely tricky. But the main thing is, though, it has the least likelihood of me dying. Yeah. that backfired. Now this sign.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Thank goodness, that's it over with.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the Equipment Recovery Annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake. We'll be right back.
Excellent.
Congratulations, the test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
You what?
What are you doing? Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Good thing you've done a practice run. Some that away then.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Thank you. Tell us here, who's the biggest backstabber here? Judith Mossman or GLaDOS? Thank you. That's better.
You're not even going the right way. Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going. Hello?
And that'll be this all for today. So thank you all for tuning in. And next time we will hopefully be able to take down GLaDOS.